probably got plenty of time, and I'm gonna cut it here.